Torx 30 or Star 30. There's a little nipple there that you need to push down with something while you pull at the same time. You need to push, pull on these, pull that back like that in order to disconnect these. You're going to want to pull this up out of this, pull this slot out of that bracket, then you're going to turn it this way until the cable lines up with that slot and it will come out that way. So as you can see, somebody's heavy on his elbows, loves driving with the yoke, and you can plant your elbows. Next thing will wear out will probably be the center console. And this is all tore up, 70,000 miles in 11 months. Here's the newer used one, looks brand new. This is actually a light. See the little LED pixel, So don't be confused that that's some kind of a plug. That's actually your light that's gonna come through this hole and then the thing, and then this cover is gonna be at the bottom. Of course, on the other side, it'll be at the bottom, and that little light will come through that hole. You know, it rests in there, and then you will clip it in there like that from the other side, obviously, when you're done. So you're just, for now, don't confuse that with a plug, and just kind of fish that through that hole and let it hang there while you connect. So the hardest part is done. That's done. This is your puddle light. So again, that's gonna just, you'll just fish that through there and leave it hanging like that, because you're gonna plug your puddle light in. Let's do this. Plug in. There we go. That's gonna go in here, but I'll worry about that in a second after I snap it on like that. There we go, snap that on, okay. Now you can clip all of these in. Personally, don't care. Hold on. Watch the video and tell me where this went. Did it go over here? It probably doesn't matter, but I don't know if that. Okay, so we could tell that this is going to. There. Thank you. going on here is one of the old connectors that didn't come out with the old panel stayed in the door. This, you can screw this in like that. It would go like this. Before, after, if you're in Utah and you want those switches, come grab it for free.